And here are my Houston Astros. My boy Altuve. My boy Correa. Justin Verlander. And the real MVP of the team, Springer. That boy George Springer. Houston Astros. World Series 2017. I am a big, big, big baseball fan. I've been waiting. I ain't gonna say how old I am, but I've been waiting for a long time for this to happen. Enjoy the video. Finally finished my closet. Been working on it for a while. I had an issue with my toy, so I decided to go ahead and box them all up. And avoid issues like that again. And I'll get more into that as the video goes on. But this is my whole collection here, boxed up. And I keep everything in my daughter's closet. Here's Perceptor. Wayne Jang's Optimus Prime. He's a real cool toy. Grimlock. MP36 Megatron. A few little Seeker small ones. Replica of the Astrodome. I'm a big baseball fan. Ear of the Goat. Soundwave. I got a Rook. No Groove. Takara Tomy's Protecto Bots. Brawn and Sea Spray. Six Shot. Wheelie. Cosmos. Two Sharkticons. Daniel. Skyfire. We have a Reflector and the upgrade kit for Superion. You're the Gold Buzzsaw. Extra one that I picked up. Weird Wolf Fans Project. Credit Piranha King. And a Silver Boat. Blackout. Grimlock. Rinsora Megatron. A little mini Megatron. And then we'll go to Power of the Prime section. And then we'll go to the Comic-Con one, the yellow Autobot symbol, that's Blaster. Knights of Unicron, Primitive Prime. These three are Comic-Con toys. The big guy himself, Devastator. This guy I picked up from Tuesday morning. He was like $5. We got Soundwave and all his five cassettes. Unicron. Predaking. Starstream. And Sunstorm. And now we're going to go ahead and come down to the ones where I don't have any boxes. And that's another toy from Tuesday morning, $5. I don't have any boxes for these toys. And then we have Fans Projects. Insecticons, Apollyon, and Bumblebee, Aerobots, and Rude Kiss. I need to buy some more of these lights to set them on over my toys. But the reason everything is, oh, Shimmer and Shine, that's my daughter's toys from Old Toy and she liked them. Transformer Vault, that's a really good book. Of course, the Bible. But anyways, the reason we're here is because of this guy. He fell down. I was playing with my toys and I bumped the shelf and he fell and his head popped off. His arms popped off. It was parts everywhere. But, so I just decided to box everything up. I didn't combine the Aerobots because, everything that I have boxed for is I'm going to put them in box. So I boxed them up. I have the upgrade kit, which is the PC-05. So, yeah, this is my little collection. And hope you guys enjoy it. And to all are one.